Hello students, now let us go with our one more problem, but we'll go with our 3D. In my previous class I have explained you about 2D. Now here we'll explain about 3D for static indeterminacy for frame for your 3D structure. So here you can see I have given you about your frame structure. I have even had my hinges over here. So if you want to calculate with our static indeterminacy, as you already know that equation, which is equal to alpha m plus r minus of beta j plus gamma. But please be careful, this is a 3D frame, it is not a 2D frame. So if you want to calculate your alpha value, what will be your alpha value? Alpha value for 2D it is 3, for 3D it is 6. Now we have, next one we have is a members. How many members we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and one more we have is 9. So number of members we have are 9. Now next one we have about here R. R is nothing but number of reactions. So if you see here, this is fixed. So here we'll have 3. Here this is fixed. This is also 3. So this is also 3. So 3 plus 3, 6 plus 3, 9. So number of reactions here we have are 9. Now next one is beta. Beta is nothing but if you talk about beta, beta is what if you see with my previous class also, it is nothing but available equilibrium equations at each and every joint. As these are 3D structures, so it will be like, if you talk about your beta value, reactions, if you talk, as this is a 3D structure, reaction here it will be 6. Here also it will be 6 and here also it will be 6, not 3. 3 will be for your 2D frame. For your 3D frame it will be 6. 6 into 3, it is, sorry, it is 18. So total number of reactions here we'll be getting about 18. So similarly, even if you talk about here beta, beta is nothing but available equilibrium equations will be equal to 6, as I have given you here. So we'll be having our 6. Now next one, if you talk joints, so number of joints we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So number of j is nothing but joint, we have our 9. So gamma value, if you talk here, we have in internal hinge we have, so which is equal to your m minus 1. So how many members you have? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 minus 1. So here we have 3. So here also if you see, we have internal hinge. So but number of members m minus 1, if you do, we have 2 members. 2 minus 1 is 1. So 3 plus 1 we have are 4. So if you substitute with your SI, which is equal to your 6 into 9 plus 18 minus 6 into 9 plus 4. So even if you substitute 6 into 6 9 there, it is 54 plus 18 minus 6 into 9, again it is 54 plus, it is 6 into 4 plus gamma value, it is again 4. So if you multiply with your total thing, we will be getting an answer as, why? Because if you see here we have got 4. Here we have to, why? Because this is not a 2D frame. In a 2D frame, internal hinge, we have to take it as m into I, but here we have to multiply with into 3 for both. So here if you multiply with 3, so here you'll be having 3. Here if you multiply with 3, 3 into 3, 9. So here we have 9. So if you talk here, 9 plus 3, we have 12. Sorry, this is only one small we have. That is the reason I was getting doubt here. Here you'll not get 4, here you'll be getting 12. So here you'll have 12. So if you take 54 as cancel, 18 minus 12 also, if you take the static indeterminacy, here we'll be having it as 3. So thank you.